Hello, everybody. We got Calderone. Got one sitting on the ground. $54.29. He's coming over to see me.
Car's trying to back out.
We got old Calderone. This is why he doesn't have stripes or anything, guys. He likes fucking too much with people and beating them up. He's got several cases of excessive force against him. University of Mesa Drive. They're keeping him company while he runs all his information and everything. Too bad I retired junior. But the white-haired guy, right there. He's a prick. 100% prick. 100% a prick. He pulled up on this guy and told him to sit his ass down. Trust me, you want me here. That white-haired motherfucker will beat your ass. Quick. Guys, they got more units showing up.
You work at Jiffy Lube?
Huh? Do you have a YouTube channel?
Yes.
Do I have it?
Spitting Cobra Top Watch.
Spitting Cobra
Top. I film this guy a lot. He beats people up like crazy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
As soon as I seen him, I'm over there in that white truck there. As soon as I seen him, I had to come over.
Thanks. Have a great day.
Yeah, man. Officer Calderone. won't turn around and face me. Guys, I gotta get my hours back to work. I just saw Calderone over here. They're running his name and everything. The guy went hollering, "Hey, Spitting Cobra!" Circle K doesn't want him back on the property. I can't hear with the music in the background. Brother?
Yes, sir.
I'll be over to grab those filters here in a little bit.
Oh, that's cool. That's our filter guy.
Yeah.
That's his truck.
Oh.
Yeah, just don't let them know too much.
Hey, how
did
you
do all this around? I just...
You know my channel, right?
Yeah.
This white-haired guy is Calderone. If you see me squeeze that pigeon, that's his junior. That's Calderone Junior.
the white-haired guy, he always beats people up. That's why he don't have stripes. He's been on the force for years and years, that white guy right there. Years and years, and he's never gotten a stripe because he's under investigation all the time. And he's
tried to come after me a few times.
They're fingerprinting him, guys. Calderone's taking his fingerprints. He took his fingerprints, guys. Guys, I gotta get my arse back to work. I just saw Calderone. If I see him, take him into custody, I'll go live. They took his fingerprints. They'll look him up. Giving him his trespass warning. Now, if he don't show up for court, they'll put a warrant out for him. And he's free to go. Okay, guys, they let him go. I gotta get back to work. Spitting Cobra out here at Mesa Drive and University. Yep. All right, guys, I gotta roll. Thanks for coming in, watching this video. Spitting Cobra out.